Center. It's so good to see all the smiling faces bright and early. And even though Pastor Murray isn't here, that's not going to stop us from opening with a hymn. So we've got a good old school hymn that we're going to start with, and going to put a bit of a country twist on it today. Let's start with the chorus.
Glory to His name.
We are His chosen people, called out of darkness, that we should show forth His praise. Who's ready to give praise to God today? Amen? All right.
The holder with holy thumb. Oh,
Mighty in splendor, doing wondrous deeds for your people. let's sing a new song to the Lord, thanking Him for His goodness.
Thank you.
just don't know about you, but I sensed in my heart the Lord say, there's faith in the house today. And he said that when you sing like that, it breaks through things, right? Some of you think that wars need to be won in that situation. Maybe it's at work, maybe it's in the family. You think you need to say something or break some change that's going to change that situation. And I just feel like God is saying, no, if you worship me, if you break through in worship, you will see breakthrough in those situations. So Emma, if you could just sing that part again. I don't even know where it is. I'm really not a worship pastor. What a powerful name it is. Do that part again. Let's just sing that with faith. Whatever your situation is, maybe you have no situation, then just proclaim that in faith today that God would move in our lives. Don't you want that? I want that. I want to experience God in ways I've not yet known. I'm not done. I'm like, Lord, there's got to be more. I know there's more. So let's just in faith, just come to Jesus and say, Lord, we just lift you up today.
What a powerful name it is. What a powerful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a powerful name it is. Nothing can stand against us. What a powerful name it is. The name.
Lord, there is no one like you. And Lord, what an incredible gift we have, Lord, to be able to come into your presence and to know you and to experience you. And Father, we pray today, Lord, that you would break through into situations, not because, Lord, we're being selfish, but because we want to see the kingdom of heaven come down. Lord, we want to see your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. And so, Lord, we worship you this morning because you're worthy. And all God's people said, amen. Amen. You may be seated. Thank you so much, worship team.